Yo, folks, this is Shireen from Ism Hobbies. One of the coolest and the newest channel featuring one of the best hobbies, the craziest ones in India. As you can see from the title, this is going to be a yo-yo factory space cowboy review video. This is one of the best yo-yos that you could ever find in your life, unlike the 50 and 100 rupees yo-yos available in India. This is one of the high-end yo-yos, costs approx 8,000 rupees, but damn, that's value for money. As you can see that it's a review video, so I would just go for specs, quick view on the specs. The weight is 66.4 grams, that is a pretty common weight for any good yo-yos these days. Has a diameter of 55.73 millimeters and the gap width is 43.43 millimeters. Makes it pretty good for string tricks. I love it, makes it pretty easy for everything. This is a bimetal yo-yo, as you can see it has aluminium body and stainless steel rings. These rims are like make the yo-yo pretty stable and give it a pretty good spin time. As you can see, it has a central track bearing, size C, gives it a pretty decent and smooth spin time. I love it. It has response pads of YYFs, CBC pads, I think. Yeah, that only. Love them, they give pretty decent, strong binds. This yo-yo was used to win the 2013 YWAY World Championship. So it's like one of the best yo-yos, cost $120, but it's value for money. If you can afford this, like it would be like the best yo-yos you can ever play with you. I personally recommend this yo-yo because it's like good for beginners, has pretty durable body, won't break so easily. Actually won't break only, it's a metal yo-yo. The worst can happen is that the rims would get cracked and then your yo-yo would be spoiled, but still it won't happen any soon. This is a very pretty decent 5-way yo-yo, has pretty long spin time, pretty decent smooth spin time, I would say. It's very smooth. It is very stable and you won't be having any vibe or anything if you even bang it on the floor for 2 to 3 times, pretty hard also. I would just recommend this yo-yo if you can find this because it is out of stock in most of the online stores. So if you want it, you can contact me, I can source you this thing. But as of now, if you can afford this thing, go for it. This is one of the best yo-yos you can ever find in your life.